Hey guys, now I will show you how to upgrade the firmware on the Tenda F3 Wi-Fi routers. Connect your Android mobile or computer to the Tenda router using an Ethernet cable or Wi-Fi. You must be connected to your Tenda Wi-Fi router. Don't use mobile data to configure your Wi-Fi settings. Once your Android mobile or computer is connected to the Tenda Wi-Fi router, open a web browser and type 192.168.0.1 into your web browser. Then press enter. Log into your router's panel. If you have forgotten this login password, you will have no choice but to reset the Tenda router to factory defaults and then configure it again. Type the administrator password you have previously set. Then click on login. At the bottom left, click on the administration tab. Scroll down for firmware upgrade options. Now you can see your current firmware version. The first thing you'll want to do is check the existing firmware version on your Tenda router. If you think this video is helpful to you, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Open a second page as a tab, just click on the plus sign next to the first tab or right click on the first tab and select a new tab. Then type Tenda F3 firmware into your web browser. Then press enter. Then click on the official website of the Tenda router. Download the firmware update file from the Tenda router manufacturer website. Click on download. Then unzip the entire folder, right-click to select extract file. Go to the Tenda router's web-based management page. Click on the firmware update browse file. Go to the file location in the left pane and click on the firmware update file on the left. Click open. The notice window would be shown on the top. Upgrade the device. Click on OK. Sometimes, after upgrading your firmware, Tenda recommends restoring factory defaults and then reconfigure any custom settings to your router. If you think this video is helpful to you, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this video.